The two beacons here at Lincoln Castle were lit a short time ago, along with those around the world. We've had more than 2,000 people here in the grounds, and you can probably hear them all in the background singing the national anthem. And we've had music from a local choir and from a piper and a bugler. And the castle is going to be open across the bank holiday weekend. They're asking people to come down, bring a picnic, and celebrate the Platinum Jubilee with friends.